Our research shows that some people hold a fixed belief of networking ability. The problem with this belief is that people think they can do nothing to improve their networking ability, and therefore they're not motivated in engaging in networking. By contrast, we also find some people hold a growth mindset of networking. They believe the more they practice, the better they become, and therefore they are motivated in engaging in networking. And a simple way to practice networking is to reconnect with someone that you have not been in touch for a long while.